How are you all? I hope you are fine and enjoying your holidays. Welcome to our first online summer camp. Aren't you excited? Oh, I am. I, Ruchi, welcome you all to this summer camp. For the first 2 days, you have been with Ashima ma'am, and I hope you have learned and gained a lot of knowledge of how to converse in different places and different situations. And in next 3 sessions, you are all with me and I'll help you how to be a street smart. And this is what? The name of our club. And do you know why I have chosen this name? Yes, because it is whenever you go out, whenever you step out of your house, you should try to converse in the language which is easily understood by all. If you don't know the language of various states if we enter, of course, but English is spoken all over the world. So it is such language that we should know. So I'll be taking the next three classes in which we'll be dealing with the English names of various fruits that you eat daily, the vegetables. On the second day, I'll be dealing with the spices, the dry fruits that we use in our houses. And on the third day, I'll be dealing with the homophones and homonyms. So isn't it very exciting? Aren't you ready? Yes. So let's go. Let's start with our first day, that is the English names of fruits and vegetables. So here we go.
Summer season is
full of fruits. There are so many variety of fruits that we eat daily. Isn't it? Peach. Then we eat watermelon, muskmelon. We all know it is known as kharbooz, kharbooja. But many of them don't know that kharbooja is known as muskmelon. So there are various English names of these fruits which you should know. So let's start with the fruits. Name by name. I'll start with tamarind first. मुँह में पानी आया।
इमली हम खाते हैं चाहे वो सीड्स के फॉर्म में या फिर हम चटनी भी यूज करते हैं। सो व्हाट इज इमली कॉल्ड इन इंग्लिश? यस, वी ऑल नो इट इज टर्मरिन।
हे, हैव यू ईटन शहतूत? ओ, इट्स माय फेवरेट फ्रूट। आई लव टू ईट शहतूत। आई टेक इट फ्रॉम द ट्री मायसेल्फ एंड आई लव टू ईट शहतूत। एंड डू यू नो व्हाट वी कॉल शहतूत इन इंग्लिश? यस, इट इज मलबरी। हे, अनदर कॉमन समन फ्रूट, इट इज आलू बुखारा। इट इज रेड एंड ब्लैक इन कलर। डू यू लव टू ईट? ओ, आई लव टू ईट। इट इज गुड फॉर हार्ट ऑल्सो। एंड व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड इन इंग्लिश? यस, इट इज प्लम। नाउ लेट्स सी, जामुन, खट्टा खट्टा जामुन। इट इज वेरी गुड फॉर द पेशेंट्स ऑफ डायबिटीज, दोज हु हैव शुगर। इट इज अ मेडिसिन फॉर देम। एंड यू नो व्हाट वी कॉल जामुन इन इंग्लिश? Yes, it is java plum. So now let's move on to a winter fruit. Have you heard about the small bay that we eat? Yes, it is a small sized red color bay also, and we have one big green color bay also that comes in winter, and we can even cook vegetables out of this bay. And what it is called in English? Can you tell me what it is called? Any guesses? Yes, it is called Juju. Children, can you see the spellings of Juju? It is J-U-J-U-B-E. But when we pronounce, we say it as Juju. It is not called Jujube, but it is Juju. Okay, let's move on to another fruit of winters. That is what? Sharifa. Have you heard about Sharifa? Have you tasted it ever? And why it is called Sharifa? Is it that Sharif fruit? So how did it derive its name? It is also known as Sitafal. And why it is called Sitafal? Because the Sita Mata, when she was in Ashok Vatika in Ravan's Lanka, she used to eat this fruit only. And that is why it came to be known as Sitafal. And what do we call it in English? Yes, we call it custard apple. It has very small seeds and it is very pulpy fruit. And it is very, very yummy. Do you like to taste it? So let's have a look at custard apple. Hey, it is turn of aru now. Would you like to eat with me? And what do we call aru in English? Yes, fruit is peach. Okay, next is my favorite fruit, you know what? Bunny. How many of you like to eat it? It is very, very sweet. And what do we call it? Yes, we call it apricot. Hey, how can we forget kharbooja? We have eaten so many fruits, but now I want to eat kharbooja. And what do we call kharbooja? It is muskmelon. Now let us make a fruit salad. And what do we add in fruit salads? We add banana, we can add pear, we can add apple, we can add mango, we can add guava. So now what I am going to add? I am going to add nashpati. And what is nashpati in English? It is pear. Hey, I am feeling very thirsty. I want something juicy. So I want to have mosambi. And what is mosambi called? It is known as sweet lime. Hey, I have a deficiency of iron. My doctor has advised me to eat a fruit which is full of iron. And can you tell me which is that fruit which is full of iron? Yes, it is chiku. And what is it in English? It is sapodilla. Do you know yesterday which fruit I had? It is my favorite. It is falsa. And what do we call falsa? Blackcurrant. Have you eaten any ice cream by the name of blackcurrant? It is my favorite ice cream too. So falsa is my favorite fruit and we call it blackcurrant. Hey, can you tell me any very watery fruit except watermelon? And it is a winter fruit. It is white in color. Yes, I am talking of singhara. And do you know what it is called? It is known as water chestnut because it has large amount of water in it. So it is singhara that we call water chestnut.
So these were some of the English names of the fruits. I hope you all have learned them with me. And now it's a turn to look at the English names of some vegetables. So here we go.
So the very first vegetable that I'm going to start is the amla. It is full of vitamin C, and in this situation of COVID-19, we have to keep our immunity strong. So it is very, very essential vegetable that we should eat to build up our immunity. And do you know what it is called in English? Yes, it is gooseberry. It's my favorite vegetable. I love its flavor. I can use it in many dishes. If I have to cook what? Pizza, chow mein, uttapam. What will I use? What are the ingredients? Yes, Shimla mirch. And what it is called? Capsicum. It comes in 3 colors. It can be red, yellow or green. I love all the 3 colors. It's very healthy. Today, let's cook arbi. I love to eat arbi. And what it is called? It is called colocasia root. Let's learn about karela. It is very, very bitter in taste. But if you put it in the salt for some time, that is for 3 to 4 hours, then it loses its bitterness and it is very good for the patients of diabetes. It controls the sugar level of the patients and it is called bitter gourd. Next vegetable is kaddu. Oh, I don't like it at all. I don't like its taste, but then what it is called? Pumpkin. Do you like chukandar? I love it very much. I use it in soups. I just use it as a salad. It is red in color. And if you have iron deficiency, it is very, very helpful. It improves your immunity. It increases your blood level. So, it is called beetroot. Okay, let's talk about some salads now. Have you heard about shalgam? Have you eaten it? Oh, it can be used as a vegetable. It can be used as a salad. And it is used in pickles also, especially in winters. And I love it very much. It is very, very healthy. And do you know what it is called? Yes, turnip. Another salad. our food. And what it is called? Spring onion. We have had vegetables, we have salads also, but then what about chutney? Ab kuch chutney ho jaye, khatti khatti chutney. Can you suggest any vegetable with which we can just make chutney? And I'll give you a hint. It is in the shape of a mouse. And then it is also in the shape of watermelon. The color is green. Can you suggest? इट इज कॉल्ड कचरी. गाजर की चटनी खाई है कभी? फेमस राजस्थानी चटनी. यस, एंड इन इंग्लिश इट इज कॉल्ड माउस मेलन. नाउ लेट्स कुक द मोस्ट फेमस वेजिटेबल ऑफ समर्स. एनी गेस? यस, आई एम टॉकिंग ऑफ तोरई. एंड व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड इन इंग्लिश? विच कार्ड. हे, अनदर वेजिटेबल विच इज ग्रीन इन कलर एंड gives us coolness, especially in summer. It is a summer vegetable. Any guesses what it is? Yes, I am talking of lauki. And what it is called in English? Yes, it is called bottle gourd, as it is in the shape of a bottle which is vertical. So it is bottle gourd. Hey, now let us cook my favorite vegetable. Let me tell you which is my favorite vegetable. It is round in shape and it is very small. It is in the shape of apple. Can you guess? Yes, it is tinda, green in color, just like an apple. And that is why it is called apple gourd, or it is also known as round gourd. So it is tinda, round gourd, or we can say apple gourd. How can we forget the most healthiest vegetable of winter when we are talking of vegetables? Yes, it is very very healthy. We have sodium, potassium, iron in it, and along with so many other minerals. Can you guess? Yes, I am talking of the leaves, that is palak, and what it is called in English? Spinach. Can we cook vegetables without making any tadka? No, it is not it. All possible. So what should we use? We should use adrak. And what is adrak called in English? Ginger. Okay, another ingredient which is used in tadka, except, or we can say other than onion, is what? Yes, it is lasun, or we can say garlic. So these were some of the English names of the vegetables that we have learned. But then, how can we forget the herb? So now, let's see the herbs and the spices. Let's talk of the most commonly used herb in the kitchen. I use it for garnishing also. I can use it in the chutney form also. Can you guess what it is? Yes, I am talking of dhaniya patti, and it is called coriander leaves. We are talking of chutneys, then how can we forget the most commonly used herb of summer? Yes, I am talking of pudine ki patti. What a nice aroma, flavor it has, and I love its smell. And it is very good for digestion also, stomach infections it can cure. It is very cool in summer. So what it is called? It is called peppermint leaves. Have you seen kadi patta? It is also used for giving tadka, especially in the idlis, in the sambars. Have you ever tasted it? And it is also very good for diabetes patients. It can cure stomach infections. It is good for digestion also. It is so very useful. And what it is called? It is called curry leaves. Hey, let's take another patta. What it is called? It is called tej patta. We use it in cooking rice. And do you know what we call it in English? Yes, we call it as bay leaf. Let's talk of a herb that is anti-inflammatory, antifungal, antibacterial, and it helps in curing so many diseases. It cures acidity, it cures depression. It is very useful in the present day situation of even COVID-19. Can you guess what I am talking of? Yes, very commonly found herb in all our homes, and we worship this Lord Goddess also. Yes, I guess now you have got my point. No doubt, I am talking of tulsi leaves. And what it is called? It is called basil leaves. Let's talk of the most important ingredient that we add while making tea to add flavor in the tea. Can you guess it? Yes, I am talking of choti ilaichi, and that is green in color. What a beautiful sweet smell it has. And what it is called? It is called cardamom. Hey, another ingredient that we use to add flavor to our tea, and especially in winters to protect us from cold. What it is used? Can you tell me? Yes, I am talking of chota chota long. It is used in winters and it is very good if you have a stomachache. Even it can be cured. You can have just two cloves, or even if you have a toothache, then we can apply clove oil. So what it is called? Cloves. When we are talking of flavors, how can we forget the most sweet flavor? It has a very nice aroma and we use it after our lunch, after our dinner. And any guesses what I am talking of? It is very cool in summers. It helps in digestion. It helps to cure acidity also. Yes, I am talking of sonf. And what it is called? It is called fennel seeds. That's all about herbs, fruits and vegetables. We have learned so many names in English today. So let's recall them once again. So repeat with me once again.